We have seen till now that in MATLAB, all the operations are on the arrays, that is constants directly. But there are many complicated mathematical operations. Those cannot be directly solved using a set of values. We rather need a closed form solutions for it. For example, finding integral of a variable, finding partial derivatives, etc. In MATLAB, it is possible that variables be defined and computation can be performed on these variables by the use of Symbolic Math Toolbox. In order to begin our understanding in symbolic operations, we need to know how to create symbolic objects using this toolbox. We use sim command to describe any symbolic object. The image here shows you how we can create a symbolic constant. In this example, we have declared a constant using the sim command, and as it can be seen that its rational form is retained in the variable a in comparison to the normal double precision constant defined in the next line. Like declaring constant values, we can also create variable objects by the process followed in the image shown. We can make use of sim and sims symbol both to create a variable symbolic object. It is also possible to declare multiple variables in one command like sims xyz, or there can be an array of variables defined. A symbolic object can also be created from expression formed out of other symbolic objects. We can see in the picture that different expressions can be framed from already existing symbolic objects and new objects can be created. In the similar fashion to how we created symbolic objects, we can also create functional objects out of the basic symbolic objects. It can be either done by following the parenthesis notation as shown in the picture, which is function name within parenthesis variables involved. Alternatively, we can use simfun command. The notion of functional objects makes it easier to obtain solutions to equations and expressions. This is made possible by the help of subs command, which substitutes values into symbolic variables, symbolic matrices. By using vector and matrix notation, we can also create symbolic matrices out of symbolic objects as shown in the picture. Most important usage of symbolic operations is the ability to perform complicated calculations and get closed form notations. First one under symbolic computation is differentiation. Differentiation of the symbolic expressions or functions is quite straightforward. It just uses the command diff, which encloses the name of the symbolic object as shown in the picture. If we have a multivariate function, then we can also perform partial differentiation by specifying the particular variable with respect to which the differentiation has to be performed, as there in the picture shown. Second one, integration. Integration of an expression is reverse of differentiation. In order to perform indefinite integration in one variable, we can follow the approach as shown in the image using the command int. We might also have a multivariate function and we wish to integrate the function with respect to one variable. This can be done by specifying that particular variable as done in the image shown. When we have limits to our integrating function, we call it as definite integral. To perform definite integration, we can merely specify limits with int command as shown in the image. For more tutorials on MATLAB, visit matlabhelper.com.